August 2nd, 2019. It's 8 a.m. No one is here. Almost no wind at all. This will be the maiden after my mishap yesterday, where I believe the radio turned itself off and the airplane took off and damaged itself. Anyway, this is the Tower Hobby Ultimate Bipe 6L5100. I'm gonna go ahead and give this a try. So far, so good. Ooh, got a little bit too much elevator in it. I can see that. That's a little better. Well, I can't tell any difference in flying. Nice plane. Big old 17-6 prop. Beautiful morning, Lord. Thank you. Now we'll see how it comes in. I have to kind of fly this one down a little bit. Second flight of the day on the Tower Hobby. Come in now. Power off. That's it. Nice plane, Lord. Thank you. Alright, third flight of the day. August 2nd, 2019. Going up! I'm getting way out of the road.
Okay, departed?
Oh, yeah. You know, I get four times the amount of flight time out of this plane that you do out of your EDFs. Coming in.